rescue 1 and 51, medic 1 and 3, 987 Idlewilde Avenue, a residential fire. Across the South 28th and South 26th, we're in Entrapment, meeting on 91.
Battalion Fire Control, what's the call reporting?
Medic 1, work your fire.
Fire Control, Chief 1. Fire well.
Chief 1.
Medic 1's on the scene. We got a trailer fire, and smoke showing from the front.
Medic 1, I have you on scene. Have a trailer fire, smoke showing from the front.
Medic 1, are you clear that we do not have an all clear on that building? Possible entrapment.
Medic 1 getting dressed, we do have one entrapped according to bystanders.
Chief 2, Fire Control responding to Idlewilde.
Chief 2 responding.
Fire Control, Medic 2 responding with the garbage.
Medic 2 responding. Engine 2-1 responding. Engine 2-1 responding.
Medic 1, we're going
into
the side door.
All right, I copy Medic 1, you're entering the side door. Break Battalion 1 to fire control. I'm on the scene. I'm going to have Idlewilde come in. This is a 15 by 40 trailer. We have fire in the front of the building.
Here, clear Battalion 1, we have you on scene. Fire in the front. Left hand.
Okay. Sure. I don't see anything now. Oh my God. Bring me the
wall before I can make entry. Okay, close the door and see if you can do a vent inner search at the rear of the structure.
Ladder 3's on scene, we're pulling on. We got a hydrant right behind ladder 3.
Chief 1 and 2 on scene. Rescue 1, come straight up and pull a backup line. Your driver's going to have to hand jack the hydrant.
Rescue 51, Chief Man, we're arriving on scene from 30th Street. What do you need from us?
I need a search crew. Grab a thermal imager and come in and do a search. We copy. Ladder 3, more pressure on that line.
I need I-20. You're clear, sir, dispatching I-20.
Also start the power company.
You're clear, contact power company.
Ladder 3 driver, I need you to assist rescue 1, pull into the hydrant. Copy.
Hi, 20 Red Drake.
Commander, the first arriving medic unit, I want you to assemble your EMS equipment at the front near ladder 3.
Face 2 on the scene.
Agent 2, stop and catch that height you're coming up to. Medic 2, assemble your EMS equipment at ladder 3.
Medic 2, copy.
Fire control, Chief 200 on scene.
Chief 200 on scene.
Rescue 1, you have an all clear on that back bedroom. Okay, command at ladder 3, do you have an all clear on the front of the structure?
Primary, it's not clear.
Alright, Idlewilde command of fire control, we have an all clear on the primary search.
You're clear, sir. All clear on primary search. Fire control engine 201 on scene.
Command engine 201, just station your vehicle.
Copy.
Red 201's on scene.
Rescue 201 on scene.
Command of fire control, we have an all clear on the secondary search.
All clear on secondary search.
Command of fire control.
Command, go ahead.
We have a situation contained here on Idlewilde Avenue. Tie up the north unit. All of the mutual aid companies can be in service.
Situation containing 987 Idlewilde Avenue, tying up all Newark units. All mutual aid units can be in service. Fire Control, Idlewilde Command.
Go ahead, Fire Control.
Yes, sir. AEP has a 10-10 minute ETA.
That's clear. Are you standing by for a car for the containment break? Commander, Rescue 1, do you have Medic 1 and Rescue 1 accounted for?
Rescue 1, first one.
All right, Rescue 1 has par. Ladder 3, do you have Ladder 3 and Medic 3 accounted for?
Right, affirmative.
All right, Commander, Fire Control, we do have par on the fire ground.
120 Hamilton Street. Unknown person crossing the district.
Here, sir, there's par on the fire ground.
Respond on the events.
Command all units. We have the homeowner accounted for. Commander, Medic 2. Good. Medic 2, grab your gear, team up with Engine 2. You guys are going to go in and overhaul this. Station 1 and Station 3 in here, report to the front. Back to you when you come out, bring some tools. You're clear. Thank you.
Respondent 45 EMS Medic 201. Newark Care and Rehab 75 McMillan Drive, unknown person. Medic 201, Newark Care and Rehab 75 McMillan Drive, unknown person. Respond on EMS. Respondent 45 EMS Medic 548. Newark Care and Rehab 75 McMillan Drive, unknown person. Medic 548. 75 McMillan Drive, unknown person. Respond on EMS.
I-20 on the scene.
I-20 on the scene.